Behold the greatest rocket stove ever made. It's too efficient. I had to put out several fires. Air intake at the back. Chimney on top. Air intake at the front. Ain't nobody.